Our departure time is 0800. Get your bird started and I'll meet you on the runway.
Request startup.
Colt 1-1, Colt 1-2, radio check. This PO will require you to use the Dismas and AN-AAQ-28 Lightning II target.
One, copy.
Ingress preparation is an important step in making a successful attack run. You need to ensure your weapon systems are configured correctly for the weapons you are deploying. Targeting systems also need to be primed, and you must be able to locate the correct target before you make your attack run.
Pull up! Pull up! Altitude! Altitude!
Cobble Eddie, Colt 1-1. Request taxi to runway.
Colt 1-1. Cobble Eddie, clear to taxi to runway 25.
Cobble Eddie, Colt 1-1, request takeoff.
Colt 1-1, Cobble Eddie, you are cleared for takeoff when ready. Climb 300 at QFE 29.86.
Performance check starts now. Colt 1-1, Colt 1-2, fly heading 245, Angels 8, and maintain an appropriate speed. Hard deck limit is in effect. Do not go below Angels 5 unless the restriction is terminated. approaching Angels 8. Level out and maintain appropriate speed. Good. Maintain 245, Angels 8, and appropriate speed. Use of the autopilot is authorized. Let's review the mission phases. Combat operations follow a predefined set of phases to ensure success. Approaching the target area is called ingress. Attacking the target is called the attack phase, and leaving the area is called egress. As we approach a high-threat environment, we need to set our switches to the appropriate settings. This action is called the Fence Check. Fence stands for Firepower, Emitters, Navigation, Communications, and Electronic Countermeasures. This should be done prior to entering enemy-held territory. When you arm your weapons, turn off navigation and collision lights and enable your Electronic Countermeasures, ECM. This is called the Fence In. Once you're back in friendly territory, you can save your switches, turn on your navigation and collision lights, and disable ECM. This is called Defense Out. The initial point, or IP, is the geographical reference that you use to begin the attack phase of your mission. Your flight lead will usually call a fence check just prior to the IP to ensure all switches are set correctly for the attack run. Once you have made your attack, then you egress from the target area in a direction different from your ingress route. For this mission, we will be using the high altitude profile. High ingress, high attack, high egress. Hopefully the intelligence teams have done their job so you'll know if the target area is a low or a high threat environment. Low-threat environment typically includes small arms, light AAA, or man-portable SAMs, or man-pads. The high-threat environment includes radar and IR-guided SAMs, and radar-controlled large-caliber AAA, 37mm and above. For low-threat environments, you can do a high attack phase with little risk. For high-threat environments such as high, low, high altitude profile is best. High ingress and egress to preserve fuel. Low attack phase to surprise the enemy and fly under their radar. Colt 1-1, Colt 1-2. Turn right to 330, maintain Angels 8 at an appropriate speed. For this attack run, you will simulate dropping unguided bombs on a command post position. There are other targets in the area, so you will have to be accurate. Let's get the Dismas set up for the weapon we intend to use. The BDU-50, low drag general purpose practice bomb. Since this is a training mission, set the master arm switch to train to update the training profile. Select the appropriate weapon profile and change the release type for the BDU-50 to RIP-PRS, ripple pairs. Now set the ripple quantity to 2. Now set the mode to CCRP. Do not forget to save the profile. Colt 1-1, Colt 1-2. Turn right to heading 065 and maintain Angels 8. Approaching hostile territory. Let's review the fence-in checklist. Navigation lights off. CMSP mode as desired. MWS switch on. JMR switch on. RWR switch on. DISP switch on. Master arm switch arm. Gun pack switch arm. Laser switch arm. TGP switch on. Dismas weapon page, verify weapon settings, Dismas missile page, EO power on. Damage, check. Fuel, check and report call sign fenced in and fuel state.
Call one.
Since this is a training flight, set master arm switch to train and laser switch to train. You don't want to hurt any friendlies. Now make your fence-in call to alert the rest of the flight to do their fence-in checks.
Colt 1, fence-in.
Colt 1-2, fenced-in, fuel 4-3. approach the target area, we need to be aware of any threats. But we also need to be able to locate the target. Use the targeting pod and survey the area in the attack zone. The target is located close to waypoint 5. We are popping red smoke to help you locate the target. Make a mark point to fix the location of the target. Set up your HUD for a CCRP bomb drop. We are approaching the IP. Let's review the ingress checklist. AHCP, verify settings, Dismiss weapons page, verify correct weapon selected. Attitude, check speed and altitude, CMSP, verify settings. At the IP, call sign in hot from the and your direction. You are at the IP. Make your radio call and pass your attack run. You are cleared and hot.
Two, contact target, close plug, point 1-3. Colt 1-1, in hot from the west. Contact target, close plug, point 1-1.
Colt 1-2, in hot from the west.
Two, contact armored target, close plug, point 1-1.
Steady and watch the CCRP time to release numeric. Release the bombs when ready. Since the master arm switch is set to train, the bombs will not actually drop. Verify that some of the bomb stations on the Dismiss are cleared.
Bombs away. Two, contact armored target, close plug, point 1-2.
If you miss the drop, circle back for another run.
Contact target, close spot.
Cleared to re-engage.
1-2. Contact target, close spot.
Cleared to re-engage. Bomb's gone. Now call off as we are exiting the target area. Let's review the egress checklist. Heading.
Colt, 1-1, off.
Colt, 1-2, off. Good pass, clean. Missed the drop, circle back for another run at the target. You're cleared to re-engage. Back in friendly territory. Let's review the fence out checklist. Master arm switch, safe. Gun pack switch, safe. Laser switch, safe. TGP, off. CMSP mode, standby. Damage, check. Navigation lights, on. Fuel, check and report call sign fenced out fuel state. Now make your fence out call.
Call 1, fence out.
Call 1-2, fenced out. 3-6. Hard deck restriction is terminated. You're permitted to land and shut down your bird. I'll give you a rating then.
Colt, 1-1, inbound.
Colt, 1-1, cover ready. Fly heading 07042, QFE 29.86, runway 25, Japan altitude.
Colt, 1-1, request landing.
Colt, 1-1, Cobra ready, clear to land, runway 25.
Altitude, altitude.
Take the taxiway to the right. You can park in the first freeway abutment on your left.
Thank you.
Congratulations. You passed this PO. You received a qualified Q rating. Well done. Return to Cobaletti for the next qualification mission.